Okay, chef, what are we going to cook today?
Okay, today, like, we're going to cook dakgalbi, and this is the ingredients needed.
So, sekarang, this is the mixture of 10 tablespoons of this. Kita buat 2 kg of chicken, so 10 of this. 4 of, ni macam kalau you don't have this, boleh pakai honey je. And then, kicap cair tadi 8 tablespoon, a bit of this, 2 tablespoon of serbuk kari. Ni gochujang can get at Aeon ke Jasco, mana-mana sekarang banyak je tempat jual. Berapa letak tadi? 4 tablespoon of this and 1 tablespoon of this. And 4 tablespoon sugar, this is sugar. And then just mix it like that. And you get this. Nanti perap dengan ayam. Dah perap dengan ayam, and then you just put on top of veggies and then jadi dakgalbi. Okay, sekarang kita nak perap ayam sikit. So, dulu tak biasa dia selalu tak soju. Kita tak boleh makan kan. So, I change to cuka. Sebab nak bagi dia rata makannya. Membau. Sikit je cuka. And then garam sikit. Garam jangan tak banyak sebab dalam apa yang marinade yang tadi kita buat tu dah ada masin dia. And then just bagi dia perap maybe dalam half an hour. Baru kita perapkan dia pula dengan dia punya red pad, red fish. Fish merah tu. Okay, that's all for now. Ni apa kita sebab biasa dakgalbi ayam je, but we want to make it special. Kita letak, kita beli octopus, frozen octopus. Macam tu. And then sama je yang kita buat untuk ayam tadi tu, ambil sikit and then you just bagi dia marinate lah. Bagi dia kacau dia. Biarkan for like at least 30 minutes supaya dia punya all the flavors masuk dalam seafood tu. Okay, sekarang dah 30 minutes. Kita dah perap for 30 minutes. So, we are going to mix the gochujang paste. Masuk dalam yang kita kacau tadi. To here. And then just marinate it. And kita orang nak masak ni malam. Nah, sekarang pukul berapa? Pukul 12 macam tu. So, macam nak perap dia lama sikit lah. But, you can just perap for 30 minutes and should be fine. Like I showed you just now, this is the mixed, marinated chicken. And this is the octopus, marinated octopus. And this is the veggie needed. Kalau ada sesame leaf, will be nicer. And kita miss rice cake. So now I was trying to find for rice cake, tapi tak jumpa. So we just omit it up. Okay, let's get slicing. Potong-potong sayur ni potong like randomly je, macam kotak-kotak macam tu. So makan tu ada lah. Tak nak dia hancur. Just like that. And then kurkuma is a must. This is a must. To put inside.
Kurkuma ke apa?
Oh, sweet potato, sorry. So, this one potong macam like that. Just like pun potong dia besar-besar macam tu. So, nanti kalau dia hancur tak sedap.
Yang pa?
Pa. Ini pa, ni depa.
Depa.
So this is the ingredient. Cili pun potong. Nanti sebab kalau kecil sangat tak nampak, ada orang ngamuk. So rumah ni ada orang tak makan pedas.
So we have to make it visible for the ones who cannot eat.
Kalau tak potong ni
cili.
So this is all the ingredients kita ada. Sweet potato, cabbage, bawang Holland, leek. Pasal lagi apa?
Bawang Jepun.
Daun bau. Entah. Leek and cili hijau. And then biasa letak ayam aja, but we put extra of baby octopus. And kita akan set up on the kuali.
Yes.
Okay. First, kita letak random. Kita letak sayur dulu. Okay. Sayur dulu.
Cabbages.
Oh ya, cabbages dulu. And then just randomly put a bit of everything.
Sweet potatoes.
Tak payah, there is no sequence. Just put whatever you want. Then you take a bit of the chicken. Just
okay, this is the marinated chicken. So the chicken.
Patutnya ayam sikit, apa sayur banyak, but then apa tu?
kita terbeli ayam banyak and to marinate ayam banyak, so you put a lot of chicken. Sotong ni, because sotong masak cepat. So what you do is, you masak this one first on apa fire. Bila rasa dah masak sikit, baru letak sotong. So sotong tak overcook. Nanti dia keras.
Okay,
Chef.
Aku nak tunjuk, but this one I drink a bit of sesame oil.
Sesame oil goes a long way for all foreign
food. So tutup dia setengah. Bagi the water from the magic keluar, baru kita kacau and keep on to. Kita dah bagi dia masuk sikit, so kalau kayu tak berapa terlayu, kita layu sikit lah. So what we do is, kita bagi way for the chicken to go down. Huh? So you have to mix everything well, right? You have to mix it together and make it into one. Sleep, that guy, if you want to do at home, letak kayu banyak-banyak. Kita orang rasa kurang kayu kat sini. You can actually put carrot, right?
Yeah, you can put carrot, you can put rice cake,
yeah, we don't have rice cake.
Kalau kau rasa potato, you can just put apa tu, potato.
Potato.
I don't put any oil, eh? Cuma the oil that comes to it is only the same oil, I drizzle a bit. Dah mendidih, dah masak. Tak perlu masak lah, I mean like, it's time for us to put the octopus. Pasar itu, maybe weekend tu pagi apa tak ada tau. It's better for you to buy yang pagi-pagi yang boleh tu dan sambut. Kalau tak fresh, mesti like macam dia hancur-hancur. This is what I told you.